Montreal, you said that this is the best Latin grocery store in the city. I wanted to know where I could get my hands on these delicious chips I ate in the Dominican, and you all said Sabor Latino. I couldn't find them, but I did find these ones. I'm really excited to try them. They also had a takeout counter, so obviously I got food.
I'm actually so excited. This looks amazing. I feel like I'll eat this and cry. Ooh, and there's a little sauce. I got duped. No, I'm just kidding. It's for the plantaños. That is good rice and beans. Wow, very tender, not overly salty. The pieces are quite copious too. Is this wrong? I don't want to be right. Not as good as in the Dominican.